I'm going to be a movie star.
How about that? How do you feel about that?
How about that? I thought I was famous. Now I'm going to be a movie star.
Hi there. Welcome to our Kickstarter campaign. About 2 years ago, I was sitting at my laptop and I was checking my Facebook feed and I saw a post from my friend Frank. And it said, hey, don't forget to say happy birthday to my world famous grandma. And I was like, world famous grandma? What are you talking about, Frank? So I clicked on the link, and when I saw that his famous grandma was turning 104 and had her own YouTube channel with her 99-year-old sister, I immediately said, hey, Geraldine, come take a look at this. The next thing we knew, 3 hours had passed. We had watched our way through hundreds of videos. Like all of you fans out there, these hilarious, saucy old ladies won us over in an instant. We looked at each other and said, we need to make a movie about Grandma Ginga. So I immediately reached out to my friends, Frank and Sheila.
So what did you two think when I first called and said, hey, let's make a film about Grandma and Ginga?
Well, we would turn a movie down.
Yeah, right. Yeah, when someone says, hey, you want to make a documentary about your family, who's going to say no to that? We've had dozens and dozens of people reaching out about various projects and this and that. And so when you, who I know, reached out to me and us, it just seemed like a no-brainer and awesome idea. And obviously, they're getting up there in age. So if we didn't do it now, we're never going to do it.
Roll camera!
When you make a movie about people of this age, you're faced with an instant sense of urgency.
We knew there was no time for us to seek out traditional sources of film funding, for those deals can take months, even years to put together. So we gathered our own resources and just jumped headfirst into filming.
Hi, girls! How y'all doing?
Good.
We're supposed to ignore them. We're supposed to pretend like they aren't here.
Do you think Grandma and Ginga enjoyed being filmed?
They had a blast.
They were fully on board and so excited to do the whole thing.
It was so funny. They would ask when after you had left, they would say, when are those pretty girls coming back? And they couldn't believe you came all the way from California. And Ginga would say, we had such a good time with those pretty girls.
Okay, girls, I'm too damn old.
I mean, people are going to be totally blown away by it. It's going to be a little bit of our videos, but 90% new footage. And people are going to
love that.
Lose it when they see it. It's going to be incredible. You know, one of the things I noticed, like, it doesn't really ever have to end. They are going to pass away at some time, like we all are, but their story will certainly live on. This is going to be their legacy for people that discover them years down the road. And they can click on the first video and watch the entire story of how we documented them and watch this documentary as the culmination.
This is like our gift to the fans for being so supportive and wonderful. You guys have been just so great with all the comments and gifts and prayers and everything that we've needed. Throughout this whole 5-year process.
Grandma walking the red carpet, what do you think?
She'd be wheeling the red carpet. She ain't walking anywhere, but she'd be wheeling down the red carpet with one of us pushing her.